So, let's begin. So, first of all, you have to take a pencil and draw 6 circles with same shape and size. So, let's draw. Now, cut all the circles with the help of scissors. So, as you see, I'll cut all the circles and color it. Now, you have to take a color, yellow and orange color, and mix it well. So that this gives this shape. But here I already drew the colors over here on the circles. So now follow the next step. Now take a red sheet and make the tongue of the emojis. And cut it with the help of scissors. Cut through the eyes. Now keep the circles, take 1 circle and follow these steps as given it as needed. First of all, you have to paste through the eyes. If you can paste googly eyes. If you don't want to paste googly eyes or make the eyes of the emoji with the help of a sketch pen, you can also do this. So here I am, as you see in the video. You can make the emojis with different types of our hair shown here. A sketch pen and this one with the help of the eyes, as you see in the emoji. Again,